Well, this morning, the Fulton County District Attorney's Office slamming Georgia Governor Brian Kemp for refusing to testify in the Trump election probe. According to the Atlanta Journal-Constitution, the DA's office says Kemp has relevant information and says his arguments against testifying do not have merit. The governor has yet to respond.